Hi YouTube, this is Felicia with Bible Scraps, and take a look at my latest paper clips, my do-it-yourself shimmery, glimmery gems. I absolutely love how these turned out. They are fabulous. They are on trend. I love the front. I love the back. I love the color. I love the glimmer. And I'm using my paper clips like we all like to use ours in our journals, but you could use them in your journals, in your books, use them any way you like. And of course, these make a fabulous gift set. Now you are looking at the dies, right? These are by AliExpress. Last month I shared a haul, and these are the gem dies. I had questions about these dies. You could pick these up for a couple of bucks. And yes, my dies look different, right? Well, I colored my dies. Be on the lookout for that tutorial. Products I used. I'm loving this gold cardstock. I'm a Fun Stampers Journey coach, and you could pick this up from me. Paper clips you can get at Tuesday Morning, but Beverly still may have them. Spray adhesive. And glitter, of course, by Martha Stewart. So I'm going to cut down my cardstock, and I love this stuff. It's very reflective, so versatile. You could make envelopes. I recently made gingerbread tags, and I used this cardstock for the face, and now I'm using it to make paper clips, and I love the end result. So I'm going to cut out a front and a back because I want beauty on both sides. I'm using my cuddle bug. I wasn't too sure if the cuddle bug would give me clean results because I've used AliExpress dies before, and sometimes the cuddle bug, well, you need something with more pressure. This time I was surprised. Well, some of these dies, you'll get different results. This particular die in the set, I just rolled it front and back, one pass, and I got good results. With the other dies, I've had to resort to my Teresa Collins with the metal plate to get clean cuts. So it just kind of depends on what machine you're working with. But as you can see here, it cut out beautifully. And I love my colored die. Oh, I just love how that looks. It makes playing with the dies that more special. Be on the lookout for that tutorial, you guys. So you can keep this as confetti because it's gold. It's fabulous. Here I'm using my fingers. I can't find my piercing tool to get the small pieces out. I like to recycle my liners from adhesive, from vinyl. And I'm going to use a liner and use my spray paint my spray adhesive to add adhesive to one of my cuts. And then I will layer the two pieces together. Now you can use a variety of different glues. As a matter of fact, for the examples that I showed, I used different glues. Spray adhesive is great for these detailed dies. I'm gonna press it together, make sure I have a nice hold. You could use glue. These are just different examples I'm showing you. I even used that one, but don't use it because it left heaps of glue on my liner. And then the next step would be, I'm going to add a paper towel down and spray, add more spray adhesive, and then add my glitter. I would usually recycle the glitter, but I'm not sprinkling out too much, and I think I want more glitter, so I'll add a little bit more. But I love how it looks already, and that bronze glitter paired with the gold cardstock, it's a beautiful match. Okay, so I'll let that sit for a second and dry. Now, the glue gun will not work with this combination of metal and cardstock. So I'm gonna resort to this very tacky glue. I've had this forever. I don't know how well it will hold up over time. When I get back to the craft store, I'll look for a glue that works good with metal. I discarded a lot of my glues, and then some are in the garage. So I'm using what I have on hand, but if you could see just how tacky that is, it will provide a hold. I'm just not sure how long the hold will last. And a final look at my paper clips. I love how these turned out. I have to say, I don't think I've seen some as pretty as these. I'm a lover of brown, and I love glitter too. And that gold and brown paired together is gorgeous. Now, time will tell how this adhesive holds up. Who knows? It might, but the great thing is, if it don't, I can always use a better adhesive. Aren't those beautiful? Now, I want to thank you all for watching. Feel free to share this video. Feel free to adopt any of my ideas. I only ask for proper credits. Do give shout outs and do link back to this video. Now, you can pick up these from AliExpress. I will have them linked in my description box. And be on the lookout for my tutorial on how you can color your craft dyes as well. Well, thank you all for watching. As always, blessings.